What's shaking? What's going on? How goes it? Pretty well. Thank you very much. Pretty well. How am I doing? Pretty good, thank you. Something on your shirt? What the fuck? Well, thank you. Problem solved. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, guys, it was a good day today. Good day. Got some stuff done. Good old Fifi helped us out with the skit. It was perfect. No wine hangover. Surprisingly. I felt pretty good today. Felt pretty good. Did I freeze? No, it actually wasn't like freezing cold. It was a little chilly, but for the most part, it was pretty good. Pretty good. Don, I appreciate that. Thank you. Becca. I did, Stacy. I saw it. I'm glad that he was loving it. I shot him a message, and yeah. Oh, there he is.
Hello.
Out of the metaverse.
I got a little bit of a headache.
Do you?
Yeah.
TGIF. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. How goes it? It goes well. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Everybody's saying what up. Marlena, thank you for the shares as always. Appreciate that. Much love. Much love. The new stuff. Oh, yeah. It's great. It's great. Howdy. Howdy. Nancy. Appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. Fifi said she was in bed. No, she killed it. Fifi killed it. She did good. She did good. They're not too cold yet. Abster, I saw that. Becca, I'm surprised that we were feeling pretty good today. I mean, slept like crazy. And, but yeah, I woke up, no, like, hangover, really. So, I'm happy. Yeah, it was a big draft day. Big draft day, you know? 3 for 3. It's me, Bobby Lee. It's all good. It's the weekend, baby. It's the weekend. And I appreciate that. Much love. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Of course, a liquid IV was consumed before bed. Absolutely. Always. You know what's up. Chris is tapping away. Trigger finger. Yeah, last night was interesting. Absolutely. Rachel? Soon. Very soon. Christine, I appreciate that. Oh, Maya. Maya Husky with the cap. Appreciate that. Thank you. I love your dog, I gotta say. I love your dog. What did he say? It's coming this weekend. Oh. Ooh. Joy, what are you... Wow. Excuse me. That was... Brutal. Thank you very much. No, Echo is still ahead of us by 218.2k. But you know what? Patience is key. Patience is key. He's not getting us this week too. He's not getting us. I love the guy, but we're not, you're not, not again. Nikki with the birthday cake. Eat up, baby. Oh, hey. Where did you get that?
That was from this morning. I forgot I had it.
You kill me. What a, oh my god, I love it. You think you could put on some tunage maybe? What?
You're asking around back. Hello.
Donna, you got it. -3.3 degrees Celsius. What? Where? Lori, I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you.
Here we go.
Here we go. Yep, yep.
Where does the night take us, I wonder?
Ah, oh, who knows? Oh, Chris, you were right there the whole time. Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
I got it.
I didn't even see light right there. Orlando. Ooh. That sounds vicious. We've heard that it's supposed to be pretty nice when we get down to Miami, though. A lot warmer than what it is here. The lamp being off, yeah. You guys aren't a fan of that lamp, eh? Guys, you're smashing it out with the likes already. 30,000 likes, and it hasn't even been 10 minutes yet. This is insane. Insane. Cold doesn't last year, yeah. Not fair. Oh, Lori, we've done that already. We did that like 2 days ago. Sherry, yeah, only 10 minutes. Only 10 minutes. You guys are dedicated. Extremely dedicated. We are still in Florida, yeah. And guys, some said it couldn't be done, but we beat our record last night, all right? Not one, but two bottles were done before Main even came out. Maybe even three.
Bro, I can't even think about that.
It might have been three. Hashtag we go hard.
Full
till, full time. Not even gonna lie. I don't even. Next thing I know, we're back here on live, and then.
Dude, I don't even.
And then it was the morning. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, waking up to.
Reed wants to run one?
Waking what? Up. What was that guy doing outside?
Oh my god.
7 a.m., bro.
There's. Yeah, I'm down to go with Reed, absolutely. Let's do it. But guys, as we're trying to sleep, you know, like, get our nice rest. We just start hearing a quick cut saw getting ripped in the back. Just, oh my god. Rude awakening. Rude awakening. I get it, you got your job to do, but god damn at 7 o'clock, you're ripping that quick cut? That sucks.
And you're just, I'm just like, I'm like hungover. I'm just like, I can't, like, I was like, I was yelling, bro. I was like,
oh. I woke up, I was like, I don't know. Oh, not too bad, man. Not too bad.
Chilling.
How are you?
I'm chilling, bro. Just relaxing. Getting ready for my my 24-hour live tomorrow.
Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Baby.
So do you have any strategies? Like, how did you stay up? What'd you do?
Man, I'm honestly probably not the guy you want to talk to in that sense. Okay. Kuhn has a strategy because I ended up drinking on ours. And
but please don't put me in that category, Alex. I'm in the 24 and a half hour live category.
This guy.
if we do 25, then I've covered both, right?
Oh, then it's we gotta do 26.
Okay. All right. So let's do 25. Let's do 25, and then we get to watch the boys do another all-nighter.
Honestly, my best advice is start it early in the morning, because like those hours after like that neck, that's where it's tough. I started mine at 10, and like the span from like 7 o'clock to 10 was brutal.
So the live starts at 1:30 p.m. So we're gonna sleep until like noon. Let's go, Dottie. Ivan, let's go, Dottie.
Here we
go. You know Alex is strong. Alex is a force to not reckon with. We know this already.
Here we go. This is going to be a good one.
This is going to be a great one, guys. I'm feeling a time battle coming up. Dottie, Tartanbo, thank you for the gifts. Are you going to make a surprise visit on Tuesday to Will's birthday? He's not telling anyone, but they have a flight scheduled.
What's that?
You're not telling anyone, but you have a flight scheduled to come back.
Oh man, I wish. I wish, bro. That's awesome. Damn, you guys are popping off strong.
Dottie, let's go. Jen, Brandy, Ivan, Jerry, Laura.
Here we go.
This is it. This is a big one. You're holding too strong, man. You're holding too really strong.
Oh, here we go. We got ourselves a battle.
Laura, thank you.
Ooh, Barbo. These are some new gifts.
Jerry. Yeah, Laura. Connie. All right.
Oh, the mirror. I like
Jen,
it.
Jen, Sinise. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Melody.
That's going nuts. Oh, babe.
Ooh, Dottie, thank you. No time battle again.
I know, man. I've been getting
stuck
at the last days. I've gotten like two.
It's just random, eh? It's computer generated or what?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Connie, thank you.
Yeah, except so Echo's fun. Got a guy. Yeah. He flips open his flip phone. Gracie, gives him a ring and he gets it.
Karen, thank you. Yeah, I love that. He picks up his phone. He's like, Uncle Besters, we're going to need some help. Like, you know.
He kills me, man.
He is so funny. When you guys were live last night and you're like, you know, you're talking to him in your Toronto voice, I was literally dying.
Oh, dude, I don't remember doing that either.
Justin, that was like the best. You're like, I can't even do it. I'm not going to attempt, but it was great.
If I'm thinking, you know what I'm saying?
You guys know what? You guys know Nima from Toronto?
Who?
Yeah, bro. Like,
Nima's he's one of my best friend. So like, I feel like we can get content with Nima.
No way.
Yeah,
bro.
He's the guy who does all the voices.
Do you eat blueberries?
Yeah. The Gary Vee stuff.
Are you on TikTok?
The best was paired up with who's the other guy who does the like Conor McGregor impression?
Oh man, that guy's.
And they did one where it was like Gary Vee on the Full Send podcast. And it was fucking hysterical. Fuck, this is tight. This is
a minute and a half to go, guys. This is tight. This is really tight. Let's go, Connie.
Healy with the tea time.
Let's go. This is super tight. Yes, Jen. Let's go. Tartanbo, I appreciate it. Dottie, much love.
BG, what's up, brother?
LG, LG. Garrett. Brandon, what's up?
You know what's up.
Dottie, thank you. Connie, Jerry. It's close, guys. Keep tapping away. We appreciate the taps, too.
Kendra and Barb.
Brandy, Annie. A minute to go, guys. This is going to come down to the last 10 seconds.
Oh, they always do. It's insane. Oh, shit.
Ooh, Connie. With the plane, Jen.
Oh, fuck.
Oh boy, guys.
We're gonna need
boy. 40 seconds to go. This is super tight. Yeah,
this is nuts. Bell with the gal going nuts. Rosemary, send in the roses. K. Kendra with the chant. Let's go.
Donnie with the Ferris wheel. Sinai's with the rose. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh. Amy comes in clutch. Guys, 20 seconds. 20 oh, seconds. Shit. We're so close all game. We can't let this happen. Come on.
That's nuts.
Amy comes in clutch. Amy comes in clutch. We need a line or something crazy.
That's huge.
5 seconds. 3, 2. That was close. That was close.
Reed, good shit, bro. That's a great battle, man.
Hey, man, that was awesome. Amy, I see you out there.
Yeah, I got to give
much
a big
love,
shout
much out. Love. You know, I love battling you and Whitey because I want you guys to finish in the top two anyways. So when I battle you and you're getting points, I'm happy.
Bro, I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that.
We got to get the boys top three.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
That'd be so sick.
Insane. I just got to give a quick shout out here. Amy, Kendra, Barb, Beth, Celia, Belle, Christine, Lori, Kant, Dis, and Rana. Much love, guys. You guys.
Shout outs to Dottie, Connie, Brandy, Jen, Good Vibes, Jerry, Melanie, Tartanbow, Melissa, and Don. And thank you for all those tapping away. We love you. All right, bro. Enjoy. I'm rooting you on, man. Keep it up.
Hey, man. Appreciate that. We'll chat later, bro. Good luck to you.
All right. Peace, bro. Love you too, man.
Peace, bro.
Misty whiskey. Or should I just check it the other side? We're not talking about that. Whoops. Garrett's going top three.
BG!
Let's go! What's that? We're 1K away from second? No, 100K. But that's okay. We got this. We're fine. Patience, like I said, patience is key, guys. Oh, this one's gonna be rough.
Oh
my God.
Cheers, Chris.
Cheers, Chris.
First one always sucks. Whoa. That's it. Stand up, you are the one.
Patience is key. Wendy, I'm sorry, I'm rusty. It's been a while since we've done a shotgun.
I'll read a whole book for top 10.
What'd he say? I'll read a whole book for top 10.
50 Shades.
Oh, imagining reads 50 Shades.
Dude, that's what we used to joke about.
Deal. Someone write fanfic and BG will read it.
Don't challenge us. BG, don't challenge him.
Dude, that's so funny.
911.
BG, yes, Amy, thank you. BG, make sure you see that.
Fifi?
We're waiting.
Who's Fifi?
Dude, did you tell them about that?
I didn't give them the preface, but I said that Fifi did come in clutch today and she helped us out with the skit, and it was hilarious. This one's I actually had to put my head down and start laughing because I couldn't keep it together.
I look over and you're just head and elbow and I'm like, fuck man, I can't laugh right now.
This was insane. Somebody get a notebook stacked. Reed was the first battle for tonight, absolutely. We've only been on for 20 minutes right now. And you guys have smacked. We're at 160,000 likes already, guys.
Also, incredible. Papa Chris is drinking tonight.
not like these guys, but.
Yeah, Reed's climbing. He's got a great group behind him as well. They smash it out. Fantastic community.
Yeah, Chris. Chris deserves it, absolutely.
And we also finished the final and third part today, or was that yesterday? Your skin. I mean, your
Oh, fuck, we did. It was good. Actually, I'm gonna play one little clip from it.
Yeah. Excuse me. Burning on the dance floor. It was going great. Oh no, Karen, thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. Appreciate
here's the,
it.
Here's the best song of the this era of music.
If she holler, let her go. She's indecisive. Echo? He's second right now. Echo is in second place. God damn it, Elizabeth! Is BG on live right now? Is he actually on live? And disappear right after the song. So baby. Oh. Now you're dancing alone. Jamie with the invites. Let's go, Jamie. Appreciate that. Much love. Much love. Hello, hello, Beach Blonde Girly. What up? What up? Where'd you get it from? Roots. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Echo, what? Y'all need some help to get to second? Who is that guy in second anyways? Who is he? Oh, Echo with the yacht. Let's go, man. Let's go. I appreciate that, brother. Appreciate that, man. Much love to you, bro.
Much love.
Appreciate
you guys gotta
that,
make
man.
Yacht content together.
Yacht content?
Yeah.
Let's go. Echo showing the love. That's what we're about. Appreciate that, bro. Appreciate that. Nicole with the coral. Let's go. Much love. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We go along, baby. Appreciate it again, bro. Appreciate it. We'll see you later. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo lover. Oh. That's great. Echo coming in, showing the love. That's what we love to see. That's good shit. That's good shit. Later, toilet water. Back, we're feeling good. We're feeling good. Oh, I know. The one that Kara posted on your hype girl was so funny. So funny. The timing of it was perfect. Perfect. Tracy, I loved it. That was a great talk. Appreciate Will for supporting the boys, rocking the beanie. He wears it quite well. He wears it quite well. I love it. I shot him a nice message after. I thanked him for it. I was like, man, I'm glad that you love it. And yeah. Appreciate the support.
Get your white suit on.
The white suit? Oh. I want it that way. Tell me why. Yeah, bro, we'll chat soon. Absolutely. Absolutely. You know that I miss you. I wanna get with you. Girl, and that's an issue.
Here's one small clip.
Good philosophy. I didn't see any, like, so obviously, you know, I got buddies and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Drink their water. So, like,
what do they say? Like, they're like, you were lucky.
They're like, I'm interested, I'm curious. But there was nothing that was said about, like Bud Lights or, like, shotgunning Bud Lights or stuff.
What does that mean?
Like beers, like a couple with the beers, like is that allowed? Like there wasn't a shotgun policy on the website.
This is where she sort
like
of started.
Like a shotgun
weird look. That's not the best part, but
you guys will see. That's
just know that Tom Cruise doesn't rip Tinder, I clarified.
Just me through the phone.
I miss ya, I really wanna kiss you, but I can't.
678-999-8212. Ever tried to call that number?
Yeah, it's a legit number.
I mean, I haven't tried to call it, but I've heard that it's
on my LG Flip.
On my LG. No, dude, because like back in the day, if you were to call the number, it was like Soldier Boys, like it was a voice number, like
yeah.
thing, right?
Oh, no
it's
way.
Like, yo, what's up, it's Soldier.
No, it would like fool you. It would like fool yeah. you, like the hey. No, I'm just playing with you.
Man, my buddy had a voicemail that was set up like that, and every time I'd call him, I would fall for it.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Fucker! Hang up the phone. Interesting.
Wow. 100%. With mom.
And
Rachel, due to legal advice, we were told not to put it on YouTube, so what we're gonna do is clip it in a video and direct people to the We Go Along Club when it's up. Cause our content, our rules, baby.
Chris is on fuego tonight with the tune. I mean,
what does fuego mean, bro?
Fire. It's fire. On fuego.
Dude, axe that one out of the vocab. Take that one out.
I can't. I inhabited it from Scotty. Cox.
All right, that's
Cox.
Fair then.
Hey, Joy, I appreciate that. You know, we do what we can.
DJ's God is falling in love again.
Hi, Brian. What's up?
What's up, Jesus? Look who went into top five.
Who is that? I don't know who that is.
Unless it was Fifi.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, I get it. Sorry.
She's climbing. What are your Super Bowl predictions here?
Oh, well, are we getting into this?
Yeah, somebody asked. They asked.
Realistically? Well, I want the Bengals to win. The Bengals need to beat the Chiefs, but I think it's going to be LA and the Chiefs in the Super Bowl.
Oh, yeah.
And then I want LA to win, because if I see a Jackson Mahomes TikTok of them winning the Super Bowl, I'm deleting the app.
Yeah.
I'm off. I'm out, bro.
He is the worst. France versus USA. Hey, I'm from Canada, but I mean, like, bro, I'm down. I'm down.
Amy.
I've never battled anybody from France before.
What does Amy think about the Bills firing the OC?
Well, I'm sure they want to keep him.
No.
I mean,
he doesn't get... No. No.
I think they want to keep him. They just got stolen.
No. 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 That man needed to leave.
think Rams are just a group of studs. I'd love to see Cincinnati win. I'm a Burrow fan.
Bing, bada, boom, Mr. Worldwide is a step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby.
Wow. Jack's went to a couple white answers knowing those words.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Dude,
I love me some Pitbull. Pitbull's fire.
Dude, the best, the most known white dance song is that.
The N one.
The N one.
The slow dance.
Yeah,
song.
The slow dance by Aerosmith. What is it?
Aerosmith.
Sure, yeah.
That one was like a classic. It was like, when that song comes on, you're just standing in the room, you're like, where is she?
Dude, that was the first time I touched a girl's butt.
I don't want to.
Same.
I ran the big joke on that. I don't want to kiss your thing.
Ohio.
This was my favorite song by far for years.
Yeah. Is this Lil Wayne's?
Oh yeah. Yeah. Down like she supposed to be. She get down low for me. Down like the temperature picture me. She get low.
Yeah, guys, you're smashing out the likes today. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I want to have my breakfast in my
food. You're welcome.
Chris is going nuts too. Appreciate it, guys. Much love. Everything counts. Everything counts, and I appreciate it. You guys are awesome. Are we still in Florida? We are still in Florida. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I had my 15-year-old son tapping. Hey, appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Jackie. We're climbing. Feeling after the wine, actually pretty good, not gonna lie, pretty good. So come on, as we make a great escape, so why don't you
tap it.
Oh yeah, I know, I'm dressed, but it's chilly right now, okay? I can get away with wearing like this right now. Steamboat. Where's Steamboat? Where's Steamboat?
Even if the sky is falling down like she's supposed to be, she gets down low for me, down like the temperature could steal me. She's 0 degrees, she called up overseas. I got that girl from overseas, now can I be America, now can I be our soldier, please? I'm packing for this girl on the
bottom of the
love. Don't look like baby Cupid sending arrows from above. There's a definitely inside of me, no definitely, not probably, and honestly I'm down like the economy, baby. Of Alex, this next one's for everyone in the chat.
Wow, thanks, Chris. Oh my god.
Yeah, invite Fifi.
Invite Fifi? Yes, 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 yes. She declined it. What's the playlist? They want to know.
I'll post it.
Chris said you'll post it.
Around town. She's nothing like a girl you've ever seen before. Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful.
Hello
there
again.
There she is.
Hello.
The star of the day.
The star of the day.
Fifi. Fifi, what's your post game press conference of what happened today? How did you feel? How did you enjoy it?
Enjoy it.
Oh, she didn't like the mattress. I don't think.
No, call, you didn't like the mattress, eh?
No, it's not good. I don't like it. We have to change that.
I that just was, so good. As soon as I FaceTime it, I just see you just quickly dip out of the screen.
I actually had to put my head down because I was loud. I'm like, oh my god, I can't keep it. Good, like.
Yeah, that was, that was the toughest one to keep composure.
I don't know, Justin. I don't know how you do it, but like,
you're I don't know how I do it either. Sometimes that one was tough, bro. Especially when I saw Alex just fucking like this dying. And the chick's just at the front, like, what the fuck is going on?
We go to leave, and she's like, yep, you boys have a good one. Yeah, she thinks we're fucked.
And oh then I God. Thought we were just going to pretend. When I see Justin, like, you know, with the masters, I was like, hell no. Okay. I was not expecting that to, you know.
Oh, it was so fun. Oh, it was so funny. Oh, because we did that, one before. We did it before, and then we were like, oh, this would be way better.
Yeah. It would, it would be better if, somebody was on FaceTime.
I'm like, Fifi, perfect candidate, because I've seen you on lives before, and you just, like, you fuck with people, so I'm like, oh, Fifi can do this. She can do this for sure. And when you're like, okay, sure, I'm like, man.
Because you're just, like, I'm, like, asking questions, and you're just not responding, so I'm like, okay, I'm going to pretend we're in a fight.
If I respond, I'm just gonna laugh. So I was like, okay.
I figured it was like, oh, that was so tough.
Well, shout out to you, Fifi.
No, the first I was okay, but when I see you, Justin, there, I was like, okay, hell no, I can't. I just
hell no.
That was crazy.
Yeah, actually, just because
people are asking.
For some context, we ran a skit today in a mattress store, and Fifi was my pretend girlfriend on FaceTime. And we're going to leave it at that. It'll be, I don't know where that's going to get posted. We'll find a way.
On Fifi's account.
Yeah, Fifi, we'll put that on your TikTok.
Whoa, no, no. No.
Oh, it was so good.
Yeah, that was not me.
Yeah, no, it wasn't Fifi. No, it just sounded like her. That's it.
Yeah, it just like sounded like me. But I swear, just I'll give you this. You're good. With Thank the you. Straight face like that, like never. I can't
He's do fluent that. Languages, English and bullshit, and he's very good at speaking both of them. And it's impressive. It's very impressive. Because like I'm sitting there, I'm like, how? Like, he's on the fly making it up, but it still like makes sense at the same time. So I'm like.
Yeah, I don't know.
What is going on? What is going on?
You're good, though. You're good.
Since we're in here, do you want to run one?
You can kill me. It's okay, lovely. And I was like, oh, you. Oh, my God. I was going to say something. Fifi, shut up.
No, say it. Say it.
No,
you got to say it now. You got to say it now.
I say, oh my god, no, I'm not gonna say it. It's just my head is right now.
What's that?
I was gonna say you guys killed me already today. Not you, Justin.
Oh. Yeah, no. Fifi, it's going viral, we promise.
We're going.
Top.
Oh my god.
Barb,
it's okay. Trust me, it's okay. Don't worry. It's all good. Okay. But yeah, no, that was good shit. That was good shit. We had like yeah. Huh? No, it was I'm not gonna say
you were not even there, we're just laughing background. You were not even doing nothing.
What's that?
You were not even doing nothing. So it's just
I was trying to like record low key. I was like, oh, like how do I keep this like without making it obvious that I'm just like I've got him on camera and then I'm just sitting there and I'm like, oh my god. Oh my god. That's always the hardest part is just keeping everything in the brain without making it obvious.
Dude, she knew it. The lady there knew I was a wacko when I started sniffing the mattresses.
Oh, she's yeah.
You like, smelling the mattresses. I'm like, I just love this scent.
It's like a fresh car
scent. It's like a fresh car scent. She's like, well, they don't smell.
No way.
It's so funny.
I thought something else happened. No.
Like there was a whole buildup before that, like that you didn't even get to see yet, and it's just like that part was equally as good because Coon's going around from mattress to mattress, putting his face in, sniffing it. It's like, what the fuck are you doing? It was awesome.
Holy, thank you, Jay.
Barb.
Sweet challenge.
No problem at all.
Thank you, Kristen.
Thank you. Wow, we finally got a speed challenge. Wow.
Amy.
This calls for.
Oh yeah, you haven't
done it yet.
When are you gonna post it though? Is it gonna be like where? Where?
We haven't figured that out yet.
I don't. I honestly, I don't even think I want that on my.
Yeah.
that might be like. Oh shit.
And me. What, Juni?
All right, that's a shock.
That's a shock.
Abraham, thank you so much.
Grab me one too.
Oh my goodness!
Thank you.
Oh. Oh. Wow, that's incredible. Incredible. We're catching that though. We're catching them. We're catching them, baby. Let's go. He came in here though, and he did bless us with a yacht. Great.
How many points do you have?
What?
You're glitching, Fifi. Oh,
I can't do that on camera.
Oh, I won now.
Oh, you're back.
Okay.
What did you ask?
Yes, there is no competition with Amy. There is no competition with Amy.
Guys. Let's go. Here we go. Cheers, Fifi.
Not on camera. Yes, DJ. This is a close one. This actually is a close one.
Can't shotgun on camera. We've been doing
it. Three universes.
Been doing it for months.
A little while.
Yeah.
I can't defend it.
No Samuel yet, eh? No Samuel?
Not yet.
Guys, we appreciate everything. You guys have smashed it out. Smashed it out. Oh, you're asking if you can't? No, we can. We can. People have literally, like, Harry Raftus, for example, literally blew up from solely shotgunning beers for his content.
Oh, no. You got to give credit where credit's due. He's a stud of a guy.
But that's where he was blowing up.
Four lines? It's also just a
pastime. It's a hobby, some might say.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, no knife, no smoke, but shotgun away. Exactly. Exactly. I'm pretty sure actually Harry's a Toronto kid too. He was a Toronto kid. Guys.
This was actually a close battle. That was super close.
I gotta give Amy, Nikki, Penny, Kelly, Brenda, BW, Spot, Christine and Kate. Much love, guys. You guys smashed that. What?
Oh my god, did you actually see it?
Like, you're living it up.
I know.
She, like, I would not
really walk. Eight.
No, that's mad, bro.
Maybe that's our next thing that we have to open.
Are you guys going to stay on, Alex?
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
I'll see you later. I'll definitely see you later.
Okay, sounds good, Fifi. Again, thank you.
I'm gonna go away with this.
Thank you for today. Oh, honestly, it was clutch.
That sounds like a challenge.
It is.
Okay, all right. Well, we look forward to it.
Okay.
All right, we'll see you later.
Sure, bye.
Out of the park again. You guys are elite. Let's go.
No words to describe this girl without being disrespectful.
Let's go.
No, seriously though, guys,
this week, after this week is done, we won't be battling for a while. We'll do lives with other people, but the battles we are not gonna be doing like we did this week, because honestly, as fun as they are, you know,
it's not.
That's not what we do. We're going back to what we, the OG style. You know what I'm saying? We're going back to the OG style, but this week, we're going nuts, and you guys have crushed it. We can't thank you enough for it. We cannot thank you enough for that. And we're like a broken record this week saying that over and over again, but it just needs to keep being said, because you guys are doing insane. Love the OG style. I know you guys love the OG style. I know, we have not forgotten about it. We're not changing up. It's just this week is different. And you guys have been doing it's indescribable. You guys have absolutely killed it this week. Absolutely killed it. Exactly. Dominate now, back to normal after.
Also, shout out to that boy Whitey for rocking the tube today.
He pulled that off like no other.
The goat's wearing the goat of tubes.
Yeah, but honestly though, it was nice to hear it. Like, he actually enjoyed it. He loved the tube. He rocked it for the ice hockey, or pond hockey, I mean. And
with all these models rocking it so beautifully.
But I sent him a nice message after. I thanked him for it, and I was happy that he actually liked it. So big props to him for that. Means a lot to us. Fine Apple, appreciate that. Thank you, Kelly, with the boxing gloves.
This one might get a little naughty.
Yeah.
I saw it in the chat. And when I see a song I like in the chat,
you play it
instantly.
Chris is a man of the people.
Are you restocking the hats?
Wait.
No. But we will bring back the toque better than ever.
You know what I think we should do?
Yeah. We are doing beach towels.
Down the line, I just thought of this. Down the line, I feel like as a collective community, the general consensus, what product people would want to be brought back for one drop, I feel like we should do that. Like, not now, not for this next one, but maybe for the one after. For everybody who's new or who didn't get a chance to get it. Not like a big quantity, but just like a limited
we'll
stock.
We'll talk.
Okay.
We'll talk. Well, we'll see.
It's for them. See, it's not for us. It's for them.
Or we just get some resale value going.
Oh my god, no. Shut the fuck up.
Draws hype back to the brand.
Shut up with that.
Find on Grail.
Shut up with that. What?
Find it on Grail.
Yeah.
Find it on eBay.
Jade, I'm glad you guys love that. I'm glad you guys love it.
Yeah, but we teased our new supplier.
Did we ever turn off the furnace?
Which,
no, it's set at 72.
Is it off?
I don't think
it's cracked the door. Something burning?
No.
You smell burning toast?
I don't know, I might have a seizure.
I don't know. That's a stroke. If you smell burning toast, we're out of here.
Any shit.
This.
Justin's gonna do a beanie NFT.
Now this one was an absolute classic of the time.
What? Oh my god! I used to play this song
on
literally
replay.
On replay while playing Grand Theft Auto 3.
Oh yeah.
Like a grade 8.
Second,
but
us. We did get samples from our new supplier, which means cheaper prices and fully customizable options for pretty much any product. I don't even know if I can really disclose this, but we're using the same supplier as Gymshark. So if any of you guys know Gymshark, it's fucking insane. So it probably won't be till like late spring, or I don't know, around that time.
Yeah.
It's usually when we do it. But
just know, we've said it before, every time we improve, and that's just another step towards it.
The thing I'm pumped about is having the Wego along tag in the back.
Like, it's gonna be like custom.
It's
like
gonna
it's
be
like
fully custom.
It's gonna be WGA everything, which is insane. Insane.
Like the tubes.
Amy, we appreciate that. We appreciate that. Much love.
Talked on the phone. Iron on patches. Well, we're going to be doing stitching, if that makes sense. So it's not going to be screen printed. Everything's going to be stitched. Tank tops. We could run tank tops.
Our day was fantastic. Thank you for asking. We had a great day today. Despite our night, we had a great day. We felt great. Once we got out of the house, we did some great things. Great things. Minus the guy ripping the quick cut saw at 7 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah, nah, that's
now
a
violation. Now I know what it's like, though, to be on the other end of it, because I used to be that guy. All right.
What's up, buddy? How's it going, man?
Hey, not too bad. How are you?
Not too shabby, man. Just vibing on the lives.
Oh yeah, you got the lights going too, eh? You're setting the vibe.
Yeah, I got the lava lamp. I got my LEDs. Got my white screen so people can see my face.
There you go. But yes, what jerseys you got there on the wall, bro?
That is Neymar. That is Joshua Kimmich, who's a midfielder at Bayern. And then over there, I got Mario Götze. He's one of my all-time favorite soccer players. He's the one that got the winning goal. Yes.
That was crazy, man. I remember watching that.
We may have to talk about that Neymar jersey coming down, though, if you lose on a battle.
honestly, I think I'll take that bet.
Honestly.
You know what I'm saying, man? Oh my god. Yeah, no, I got a good plug though. Like, he gives me these are jerseys. And they're almost identical. Like no, I saw like a real Neymar jersey and then I compared to mine and like I literally can't tell the difference. I'm like so yeah. Yeah.
Hey, and I appreciate the suggestion for Miami, bro.
Yeah, man, big time. Yeah, man, Hollywood. Damn, y'all are gonna love it.
Yeah,
it's like
forward to it for sure.
Yeah, there's also a very nice. It's like a Italian restaurant. It's on Ocean Drive. I'm gonna ask my brother what's the name of it. Boys, I'm telling you, two bites, and like your mouth is just like it's the best food I've ever had in my life.
Just salivating. Ooh. Just salivating thinking about
yeah.
it.
Every time we yeah. show up to Italian restaurants, we order it. Disproportionate amount of wine, so
yeah, like
we may have to.
Oh yeah, they got a lot of drinks there.
Man, like last night was a riot.
Yeah, that was
an absolute riot. We ended up downing at least two bottles before our main course even came out.
Oh,
we had
yeah.
one done before he even brought the cooler back for it.
Yeah,
it was like holy shit.
Yeah,
but
I mean,
it was good. It was
yeah.
good.
I mean, as you should be, man. Just keep on downing them. Keep going, lads. Yo. Last night, I absolutely love your energy, man.
Like, hey.
This guy is chilling at the table, just so hyped by himself. Justin is like nowhere to be found. Jacques is just
wait. What
guys? We're gonna do this, okay? Hey, let's go! And I'm like, damn, bro, I'm hyped now.
Dude, I wish. This is bad to say, but I honestly wish I remembered that because
I don't even
like.
Yeah.
there, like, yeah. It was like I was teleporting last night. There's bits and pieces I remember, and then there's a good chunk that I don't recall. Yeah. And then I'm just like, but I heard that it was a great live, so I guess it couldn't have been too bad, you know? It couldn't have been too bad.
Exactly.
I remember at one point that it was like I was finding it hard to speak. And but then I think it started picking back up afterwards. So I think we
Yeah, man, big time, big time.
Yeah. It was interesting, man. It was interesting. Yeah.
I was gonna ask y'all if y'all were down for a battle.
Let's do it, bro. Let's do it. Absolutely.
Love it. Love it.
I was watching yours and Will's battle earlier today.
It was tense, man. As soon as I got a line, like my testosterone was vroom, I was like, oh my gosh.
No, it was good shit.
That's sick. God,
how's my knee from the splits? It's very tender today, actually. I was hobbling around for the morning. In a sense, it was. But I think we're equally to blame. I went down like so hard, man. I did the splits, and it was like, according to Chris, it looked like a very uncomfortable position. And then, like, at the time, I didn't feel it, right? And then I woke up this morning. I'm like, fuck, why is my knee so sore? And then Chris is like, yeah, like, you did the splits last night, dude. You slipped. And I'm like, no shit. That makes sense. And then it started coming back to me, and I remember eating shit. I ate the shit. I ate it.
And I'm like, why is our living room table broken?
Oh my god!
This guy just turned into like a cheerleader, and he didn't like even know. Like, he's trying to do the splits, like trying to do like all these dance moves, and wakes up has a broken arm, has a broken knee. Wait, how did that happen?
Damn,
it
thinks he can start doing splits now.
Yeah,
and I'm like the least flexible guy. Like, I can't even touch my. I can hardly get past my knees half the time. So, like, in order to be in that position, it didn't feel good. You know, it did not feel good.
Definitely, man. Yeah. Damn. Well, yeah, I'm gonna put on some music, and just so it doesn't interrupt your guys' audio, I'm gonna mute y'all, because I think that's how it works, if I'm not mistaken. Yes,
and we'll see you after the live. We'll chat after the live. All right, bro.
That's good.
All right, Chris, can you DJ us up?
All right, we need a shotgun.
We need to get oh my god, we got times two again, baby. We got times two again. Wait, Karen with the sports car. Let's go. Much love, Karen.
Off camera.
Every day, it's like a iPod stuck every day.
Nikki E, holy
shit. Damn, guys, going on. Oh, with the yacht. Let's go. Much love, guys. You guys are smashing it out. We're about to catch echo, I think. We're about to catch echo. Let me see. Yep, we're about to catch echo.
We're about to catch up.
Cheers to you guys. I don't know the words that well.
Get the fuck out of my chair, bro.
Sweet first.
Oh, wait, nothing more to get.
Shara with the train. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Much love. Much love. Top two. We're top two, baby. Let's go. Uh-oh. Are we? No, almost. That was a premature celebration, my bad. That's on me.
Are you going to say it?
Yeah.
Okay. Chris has an announcement.
He's throwing a shotgun!
little spontaneous move here. If you want this playlist, I put it at the bottom of the website. So just go to wegoalong.com, find it at the bottom of the page there. You click on that link, it'll take you right there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Go, Chris. Let's go, Chris. Chris. Go, Chris.
Let's go. Chris coming in. What a guy. What a guy. Chris gives the people what the people want. He is fantastic at doing such. Nice. Go, Chris. Chris is getting the MVP. Miss True with the record player. Camera. Let's go, guys. Much love. You guys are smashing it. All right. Chris, can you turn it down for a sec?
Nice job, boys. Nice job.
Hey, good shit, bro. Good shit.
Loved it.
I just got to give a big shout out to Amy, Karen, Belle, and Candace, Nikki, Cheryl, Beth, Celia, and Penny. You guys smash it out, guys. Show them the love because the support is through the roof. Show them the love. Show them the love.
Shout out to NC Blondie 1, Mary 18 Baby Girl. You got to follow. You got to follow. PETA 1969. I swear you've been in my last support for a while. And our team is Myths. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
All right, Ivan. It's been great chatting with you, bro.
Same with you, man.
Later, we'll hop in again. Good luck to you tonight, bro, and keep doing what you're doing.
Yes, sir. Same with you, boys.
Hey, appreciate that, bro. Later. Ciao.
Bye. Bye.
Guys, let's go. Let's go. We will catch Echo before. We will catch him. We will do it.
Yes.
But guys, in all seriousness, was like, don't blow smoke up my ass, okay? Was the live last night actually... was it actually quality? Because I mean, post dinner, not before dinner, post dinner. Because I would love to know. Because the worst feeling is waking up and just being like, "Yo," you know. Phenomenal,
dude. It must have been if we broke a table on live and nobody heard it. So like, it had to be bumping.
Oh, Cynthia, what's up, Cynthia? I hope you guys are.